And I've used my influences that I've had over the years. I'm surrounded by good people, and I'm able to do these now. You know, I've always wanted to put my friends through and make it as easy, as minimal as possible, so we can make sure we get the kids that really need the camp, that really need the supervision. You know, because some kids can't afford it. Some parents can't afford their three children. This way, everybody can. But yes, we're speeding numbers up, and that's why. Because I want them. I want for them to interact. I want them to interact with someone from Somerset, someone from St. George's. So at least when they leave, when they go out in the world, they can say, I remember him from football camp. I remember him from football camp.
Now, you actually feed the kids free of charge. What does that take you back to, being able to provide for these youngsters?
Now, you know, especially being someone like the Sunshine, there's someone always provided for us. I know Phillips was there for us. And I remember when the BFA used to put on camps like this, and they used to provide them. And that was fantastic, I think, because we had heavy David and myself, and just my granny was taking care of us, so we didn't have big lunches. You know, so that was fantastic.
So now you have kids from east to west mingling. With what goes on in the country today, it must feel good on your behalf to be able to pull something like this off?
Yes, I mean, as you know, the social climate in the country, and it's nice to see these kids interacting like this with more parts of the island. And I would like to see if we can target other age groups. You know what I mean? Where Dubai, Kenny, myself, Sean, get together and put things like this and attract the kids to make them feel special. You know what I mean? Make them know that we do care about them. And hopefully we can inspire them to go farther than we can do.
Now, it must be something, you mentioned your brothers, Hubby and David, yourself, talented footballers, and you guys have the eye and the know-how to motivate and put together teams to do well. What's the key to success?
Respect the spirit that you know, be obedient, work hard, you know, be fair, be honest, you know, and you have to have a great passion.
Well, good luck with your camp.
Thank you.